Welcome back to my channel. This is Lady Kayunagi. We're gonna make almond tin crackers. Almonds is good for hair, rich in vitamin E. Almonds are rich in magnesium and nutrients, which promote hair growth by preventing dandruff and hair damage. Almond provides sufficient nutrition to the hair follicles that make the hair strands stronger, thus reducing hair falls. Lots of benefits of almonds. This is my recipe for the almond tin crackers. It's so crunchy, crispy to eat it, and it tastes because it got cheese on it, and we've got only 3 ingredients to make this beautiful crackers. Let's watch till the end to how I make the almond crackers. We need a cheese melt, or you can use Monterey Jack, and you can grate it. And we need almond flour and water and rolling pin, measuring tablespoon and a cup. And we need also baking paper sheets. We need 2 cups of almond flour. Gonna do this in the food processor, and we need 3 cups of grated cheese. Monterey Jack is also very good taste for this almond crackers. And if you want a soft one crackers, you can use this melting cheese. But if you need a crunchy and crispy, crispilicious tin crackers of almonds, you can use the almond Monterey Jack. I mean Monterey Jack cheese, a block cheese. And we need 4 tablespoons of water. Mix all together these three ingredients until fully mixed. And turn it into a dough. Line a large sheet of parchment paper on a flat kitchen surface. Transfer the dough into it and place another sheet of parchment paper on top. Press down on the dough before rolling it using a rolling pin. You can split this dough into two, so it's easy because I got only a small tray, a baking tray. This is how I flatten the crackers. Use the rolling pin until thin the dough. Flatten the dough until 1/4 inch and using a pizza cutter, slice up squares to form crackers. Sprinkle it with sea salt. Slice it into square using a pizza cutter. I preheat already the oven. It's ready to bake it about a 100 Celsius, 350 Fahrenheit. After I prepared all this dough, now it's ready to bake it. I put in the oven. And it's so fast to cook, so watch all the time, because it might gonna be burned if you put it back again in the oven, because this is the second time I flip up all these crackers. This is keto tin crackers with almond flavor. You'll try this, good for snack, good for hair because it's almond is rich in vitamin E. I love this taste because it's crispy. This is my recipe for the keto almond crackers. See you guys on my next videos. Hope you like this video and hope you try it. And please comment below if it's good and share it. And please do subscribe if you are new to my channel. Thank you very much. I love you all.